right.
I've just found something in here that you'll love.
Oh, I know I'm going to love.
Oops. That's the start, isn't it?
We'll see. We'll see. Food we have got. I reckon I could live easily in this van on the food we've got for 2 weeks.
Anyone could.
We've
because
got
there is a lot of cupboardy food.
Of cupboard food. And we keep saying we need to reduce this because it's quite heavy somewhere.
Yeah. But for me personally, that's got to be my worst meal option, isn't it? Eating out of a cupboard. Cupboard meal.
It really does for me. So I'm going to get everything out of there. Where all those packety things. And in here, I'm hoping...
Let's just get you out of the way and then I can clear up after it, yeah. Because I can only imagine the mess now today.
Stand back, Mazzy. Here I come. So this is what I've got to choose from, Mazzy.
Yeah.
Come and show them this. Look at all these packets of stuff we've got. It's ridiculous.
It is a lot of food.
There's loads of food in there. So, firstly, couscous. I won't be using that. That's for girls. And you like that.
I love couscous.
Two sausage casseroles, look. What else have we got?
We ain't got no sausages.
A pepper sauce and a peppercorn sauce. They're the same. We've got a beef savoury rice. That's another of them couscousy things. We've got some lovely chili chicken rice. Pepper sauce, that's the same as that. That's another couscous. See how, you know, I ain't got that much to play with anymore. And we've got hot dogs, corned beef, chopped pork and ham, meatballs, spaghetti rings, curry sauce, and a bit of pasta. So
that's curry as well. This is
yep,
the
curry,
paste.
Chili con carne.
And we've got gravy as well.
Gravy. So come back to me in a second. Let me just put my genius head on and I'm going to come up with the best, I think, casserole.
You need your thinking cap on,
ever
darling.
Had. Casserole, Mazzy. I'm thinking casserole.
Yeah, sounds good. Well, how's thinking going?
I'm just spoilt for choice. What is this? What have you put this on my head for?
It's your thinking cap.
All right.
I got out your wardrobe, honey.
You can take my thinking cap off, Mazzy, because I've thought.
Oh, cool, right.
I am going to make a casserole.
Yep.
I'm going to make a potato beef rice with a Mexican chili chicken and rice mixture, corned beef, hot dog, pot noodle, casserole.
Oh, okay. That sounds interesting.
It is going to be beautiful. So this is going to be the quickest, easiest thing anyone can make just out of things you've got in the cupboard. You start with a pot noodle, yeah? You throw it into a casserole dish. Right? Simple as that. You get a beef flavour savoury rice. Just a cheap one. You don't need a good one. And I'll tell you why. Because it's not the flavour of that what counts. It's the flavour of this what counts. Okay, Mexican chilli chicken and rice mix. Throw that in. Now, all I need now, Mazzy.
Yeah. I think you'll find you'll probably need cold water.
Yeah, I know what I need. I know what I need.
What do you want, then?
I need some cold water and I need something to crush up. In fact, no, I'll just use my hands. Just some cold water, Mazzy, and then I can mix this together, please.
Hot water!
Yes, please. Oh, you're giving me the kettle? You're trusting me with kettle? Well, I've never held this before. What do you do?
No, you have to open it. Open the kettle, that's it.
Throw that in there. Beautiful. I'll mix all that together and then I'll add the main substantial part to the meal. This is going to... Oh, it smells gorgeous. Oh, my God. Oh, that smells hot.
You going to tell us what you're all up to?
I turned some hot dogs into mini sausages.
Yeah.
Like pigs in blanket, but they don't need the blanket because it's really warm in there. corned beef, not the best corned beef by the look of it. I'm just going
to... You have to scrape all that off.
Scrape that off. Yeah. Come back to me, Mazzy. Come back to me.
Yeah.
Yeah. Corned beef. Throw that in there. Now potatoes, I don't know if to cut them or not. I think I'll just cut a few of the bigger ones down. This is going to be fantastic. I don't know if to call it a casserole or a stew, Mazzy. I haven't decided yet. We'll wait and see what consistency is like when we've finished. But this is going to be incredible. Give that a whiz up. Look at that. How can anyone think I can't cook? And you've got to remember, all that corned beef is going to like reduce into... What's it going to reduce into? Paste. Kind of thing. That smells incredible, Mazzy. Right, I want that in the oven. No more messing about. Straight in oven. Meal done. And we'd just like to say a very, very, very happy Black Friday to everybody. For this Black Friday, we have a special offer for you all. Get down to the shop. It's underneath the video. Get to his shop. And for today and today only, all the prices are going to remain the same.
That's a bargain.
Get yourself some merch.
Yeah, send us your pictures as well. Let us know if you bought something.
And...
I was just going to say happy Black Friday.
Happy Black Friday. And just been reading the weather, they've actually put this as a red alert now. Gusts in the Cairngorms, it's saying 100 to 120 miles an hour. Here, they're now saying 90 mile an hour. They've cancelled the Christmas village or something
in the town,
in the city.
Yeah.
And just across from us, there's a burger van who opened about half an hour ago, and they've put a chair and two deck chairs out. And I just... Why? As if anyone is going to stop there.
As if anyone's going to go to the burger van today, yeah.
It's not happening. It's not happening. It's not happening.
I ain't eating that!
I'm just going to check on my cupboard casserole, Mazzy. That's what I've named it.
I think it's had half an hour, maybe 40 minutes.
I think that's long enough, I really do.
Be careful, that's going to be really hot, darling.
Ow, it's hot. Oh, close that, keep the heating. Right, are you ready to have a look?
Yeah, I can smell it. Oh, wow, it's starting to look really... All right, actually, innit?
How can I put this down, please?
Yeah, I'm all steamed up. Be careful.
Right, I want a fork. Yeah. Oh, wow. Look at that, Mazzy. Look at it.
Wow. Okay, I'll give it to you, actually. Not too bad. It smells good, doesn't it?
I've made the best thing in the world. Let's admit it.
Do you know what, actually? You've done all right there, babe.
My corned beef hasn't reduced.
Melted.
I don't know if I want it to or not now.
Well, do you want to give it a stir and stick it in the oven for another, say, 20 minutes?
Yeah.
Don't try it yet then. Put that lid on and put it back in the
oven. I want to try it.
No! That's the main thing.
Well, let me give it a good stir then.
Yeah.
So it's time for me to get my cupboard casserole out of the oven. Mazzy has just burnt her fingers by stupidly picking up the top, which I'd taken out to brown the top of my beautiful cupboard casserole.
Oh, I forgot it was hot.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Shall I turn this off now?
Yeah. It's been on and over an hour now.
It smells amazing.
It do smell good, I'll be honest. This isn't going to be a bad meal.
It certainly is not. Okay, it didn't brown. But never mind.
Mind your head, so.
Right, safety first. So, it's looking a bit... That's it. It just needs mushing back up, Mazzy.
Okay, it's thickened up, definitely, hasn't it?
It's thickened up, but it's just nice. It's just perfect now.
Yeah.
Let me just give that a little bit of a stir. Look at that now. Just look at that now. How can anyone not think this is going to be incredible?
Well done!
You steamed up.
I am, yeah.
I'm going to put some in a bowl now and then it's the big taste test.
Yeah, and then it's my time for dinner, yeah?
Yeah. Certainly is. Come on over here, Mazzy. Taste test time. I've only put a little bit in the bowl. I'll be honest, about 10 minutes ago, it was a little bit more liquidy. And I think it would have been better then. I think we've put it on a bit too long.
What do you mean with?
Well, you left it on too long. So let's try it anyway. Let's try it. I'm going to have one more bit and then I'm going to tell you exactly what it's like.
Bang on!
It is absolutely fantastic. Do you know what this is like?
What?
Have you seen Willy Wonka?
Oh, the marvellous concoction thing. Yeah? No?
No.
What is it?
The everlasting gobstopper.
Yeah?
It's like that. It's got all different flavours. One second it tastes like a corned beef hash, the next minute it tastes like a hot dog, the next minute it's like a bot noodle. It's like five different meals, all in one. And that everlasting gobstopper, by the way, the guy off Pawn Stars, he bought it for £100,000. Did you know that?
I did actually, I've seen that episode, yeah.
It's beautiful, Mazzy.
Yeah?
And the beauty about this is I've got enough now to last me for a couple of hours. Beautiful. Get yourself some made. Cupboard Casserole by Deep Fried Dan. All gone. Incredible.
Well done, you did a good job.
Your turn.
Yeah.
Where do you think you're going?
Oh, yeah, you said it's my turn to cook now.
Indeed.
I've got some few bits in the boot. I'm just going to knit to the boot. It's raining, so I better put my coat and hat on.
What do you mean you've got extra food in back?
I don't know. I'm just going to go and have a look, see what there is.
So, I used what was in the cupboards. She's cheating. She's got extra food in the boot, in the garage.
I'm just going to have a look what's in the boot, okay? I'll be back in a minute.
If you come back with steaks from out at boot now, I'm going to be furious. I just did what was in the cupboards, you know, in the cans and stuff.
I'll be back in a minute.
All right.
Panicking.
Disgusted.
Yeah, back in a minute. Love you. Now, if he honestly thinks I'm having a cupboard casserole concoction for tea today, he's got another thing coming. Literally over the road, we've got one burger van. Hey-ho, I'm going to go to this next one. I've seen pictures online about this and it looks delicious. Well, hey, I've got grab. That was quick. They were so quick. Let's get back and see what I'm going to have to pretend to him. I've cooked it in the boot, innit? Told you I weren't going to be long. I was a little longer than expected because I just made my meal in the boot.
What have you done?
Nothing. Nothing. It's not.
Give me
nothing.
That.
Okay, they look nice.
You've been over there, haven't you?
Look, they look nice.
She's been to one of these burger vans. You've been to a burger, what is it?
Chicken katsu burger thing.
Oh, man.
Dirty fries.
That's completely... Oh, that looks nice. That's completely cheating. Am I happy?
I'll let you win. You won.
I can't believe you've done that. Did you ring them or something?
No, they were really quick. I just nipped over there.
No, I'm disgusted. I'm disgusted, to be honest with you.
Let us know in the comments who got the best meal today. Who got the best meal?
Get that on my face.
Mmm, you can smell it.
Cupboard casserole. It's the future. Is it nice?
Mm-hmm.
I'll be honest, this looks pretty special. So before, I thought I have to get a picture of it. Look at that. So what is it? Just a cheeseburger?
Chicken burger. Some fried chicken.
Southern fried chicken burger.
And their special fries.
So it's like dirty fries, isn't it?
It's like dirty fries, but it's their special, yeah.
Not as nice as mine, but yeah. Mmm. Oh, Mazzy, my darling. You hurt me real bad. You know it's true. I'm singing that bit, Mazzy, that bit out of... Greece. I sit and wonder why.
I know it goes. I got chills.
a different song. You're ruining everything. Ruining everything.
In control.
Anyway, done for copyright there.
Not with my voice.
So here we are on the beach. Talk about your voice, by the way.
What?
I got a message from Frankie.
Yeah. Oh no. What?
Sienna went round to his house, and
she's
going to be in the song.
Oh, excellent!
And she recorded her bit, and apparently she heard your bit and says, "Well, at least I'm not that bad." At least I'm not
well
that bad, Frankie.
Well done, Sienna. Yeah, well done.
I can't wait to hear.
Oh yeah, I'm looking forward to hearing that.
Ooh, the finished product. Ooh. Right, the tide is coming right in now.
Yeah, I think we're in the centre of the storm at the moment. The eye of the storm.
The eye of the storm. It's so calm. Behind us there, the clouds are getting darker, and it's coming this way, so... just want to say to everybody tonight, stay very, very safe.
Stay safe, lock yourselves up, stay warm and cosy, get the hot chocolates on the go.
Get your diesel heaters on.
And cuddle.
Yeah, seriously, take care.
Yeah.
We're in the worst part of Britain we could possibly be on a seafront tonight.
Yeah.
But I feel safe. This water isn't going to get up onto the road, I'm pretty sure.
Hopefully.
And 75, 80 mile an hour, we can handle that. We've been in over 100 before.
Well, it's meant to be 90 now, isn't it? Meant to be.
Cairngorms, 120.
Oh, back up, back up, back up. Ah!
Whoa.
Oh, it's coming in fast now. I don't want to get trapped down here.
So this went on at 7:30. UK time, excuse me. The worst of the storm here is meant to be 7:30.
Yeah.
The worst winds.
If it's worth flogging, I'm going to flog it.
We'll go live if it's seriously bad, Mazzy, if we're in trouble.
Yeah, that would be good.
We're going live, screaming for help.
Help!
Right, are we going to call that a day?
Yeah, just thought we'd take a stroll down here, didn't we?
Yeah, you got a... We want to take you over there.
Oh, yeah, I see fort now on the end there.
It's not a fort, it's called a battery.
A battery, yeah, that would be cool.
And that's open to the public, so we might get over there tomorrow, we'll see.
Yeah.
Plenty to do in Aberdeen, plenty of time, and no rush.
No.
You all have a wonderful, safe, fantastic evening, and we'll see you all tomorrow. No questions
Thank
asked.
Thank you for taking the time to watch us twice tonight.
And sorry that we've missed a few days this week. We've been lazy. But we won't be from now on.
Been together.
Me heart! Me heart! Bye-bye.